My name is Grada Quilomba. I'm an artist and a writer, and I am here at this very beautiful space called Circolo di Lettori to release my book Plantation Memories in Italian. It was translated into Italian this year and released by Capovolte Edizioni, who did an incredible and beautiful translation and transformation of the language as well. And the conversation took place with John, who really curated this conversation and the dialogue from the Spazio Crio. And this event is in collaboration with Castello di Rivoli, because not only we are releasing the book in Italian, but also preparing an exhibition for January 2022, to continue this dialogue that we started today about the book, about the politics of erasure, about the politics of invisibility, about collective trauma, about the repetition of violence. And this is at the center of this book, and it will continue in the exhibition coming next year in January. So this is a collaboration between all these very beautiful and important and transformative entities.